5.
I knew enough to just get by.
It didn't take long before the sun came up. Me and you and all the things we do together. Me and you and all the things we do together. Places we will go, I'm singing me and you and all the things we do.
Promise me you'll never change.
But if you do, baby, that's okay. As long as I've got you by my side, I'm fine. We don't have to follow what we see.
So I was just waiting for the right moment, any day could have been it, but the sound was just perfect, the lighting was perfect, and I knew at the point in time that that was the place to do it. There was no one at a major, like, you know, sightseeing location. Just perfect, so I went for it.
In my head, I was like, oh shit, this is our anniversary, I never buy any present.
Yeah, I passed you a present, I'm like, oh no, did you buy me an anniversary present?
Yeah. And then it was actually a real vision, so it's one of those old school Disney slideshow things that you look through, and in it was slideshows of all our photos, something personal, a personal message from him. And being stupid as I was, I didn't look at the entire thing. Only after the first slide, I took it away. And saw you on your knees. In fact, I saw the ring first. And then you were like, continue.
Like, continue. Why you spoil my surprise?
Yeah, so I was really in shock when I looked through the remainder of it. And when I took it away, I saw you on your knees. And I felt so bad, I knelt down also.
And all the things we do together.